Want to make that hilarious GIF for social media, or do you need to be a little bit more serious and create some quick instructions for the office? Hi, I'm Erin from TechSmith, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to create a GIF from a video. I can take almost any video, whether it's from my phone or my computer, and turn it into the perfect GIF. Here's how. First, open a video with Snagit or record your screen. Then, place the playhead where you want the GIF to begin and drag the red handle to where you want it to end. Then, click the GIF button. Tell it to use the selection and a small window appears with the settings to customize the GIF. Play around with them to get it just right and then click create. Snagit does its magic and there it is, a fresh GIF right on the canvas. To use the GIF, click the share button or drag it right out of the tray. Pretty sweet, huh? Before we go, keep your GIFs short. The longer the GIF, the larger the file size. The larger the file size, the slower they load. Now that I have given you the gift of GIF making, go forth and create some awesome GIFs. If you enjoyed the video, give it a like. And if you don't already have Snagit, there's a link in the description for a free trial. Thanks for watching.